Do you know what this is? It's a rope course. We did this a few weeks ago.
We were high up, but it wasn't scary because we wore a harness.
How was your summer vacation? Did you do anything special?
Kid to kid English.
Yesterday, our mom took us back to school shopping.
We bought our school supplies. It was kind of depressing.
Yeah, it's sad because summer vacation's almost over.
Did you go anywhere this summer? We took a trip to South Dakota.
We flew for more than 6 hours.
We saw Mount Rushmore.
Mount Rushmore's a national monument. They built it in honor of 4 presidents.
Yeah, Washington, Lincoln, Roosevelt, what am I saying? Washington, Jefferson, Roosevelt, Lincoln. We also drove from Wyoming to South Dakota. We saw another national monument called Devil's Tower. It was really interesting to see, but it was really hot that day.
It was 100 degrees in Wyoming. I hated the heat. Did you travel anywhere this summer?
Did you do anything special this summer? I went to hockey camp. I also practiced taking shots in my driveway.
We also went to the beach, but it's not far from our house. I went into the water and I built stuff with the sand. Alex built a sandcastle. If you want to ask someone about their summer vacation, you can ask these questions.
How was your summer? How was your summer vacation? Did you have a good summer vacation? Did you go anywhere this summer? Did you travel anywhere this summer? Did you do anything special this summer? What did you do over the summer? What did you do over the summer? We swam a lot. It was a good way to cool off.
If you're talking about the past, you need past tense verbs.
Do you know these irregular verbs? These are the ones Natasha and I just used.
Be, was, were. Build, built.
Buy, bought.
Do, did.
Drive, drove.
Fly, flew. Go, went. See, saw. Swim, swam. Take, took.
Wear, wore. So now that we've told you about our summer vacation, why don't you tell us about yours?
What did you do over the summer? Oh.
Oh, God. Oh, no.